us. We're back to the channel. I'm Sophia. Kels is away. We're about to react to AMP New Mansion Tour. And this is the group of Kai. Anyway, we're about to react to y'all. I'm not putting my headphones for this. I love when guys get like a whole pink house together. Because they can just tear up their damn self. The drama. New York City at its finest, y'all.
You gonna carjack me?
Okay. We got kicked out.
Bro, 8 minutes, we getting kicked out, bro.
We dropped this video 3 days ago.
Oh, nah, this shit bad.
Yo, so yesterday I had a feeling that something was gonna pop off today. The owner of the crib pulled up, woke me up out my sleep. Today he was especially upset because he wasn't allowed in, and everything kind of just blew up. We dead ass had to move out by tonight, gang.
Damn.
We just dropped a penthouse for real, and we've been in this bed for 4 days.
What do y'all think about this? This was not bad.
It was townhouse.
So they had to look for a place right away. Oh my god.
Nigga, 10,000 square feet. This bitch is 6,500. That's even more space. Seven bedrooms.
How they all sitting in that 6,500? Like my apartment is 750 square feet, so I can't imagine.
What's up, my brother? I know. I go right to my room, my brother. Home, sweet home, finally. Yo, we in this bitch.
Basically.
What are you doing?
Come on, bro. Come on, agent. No, bro. Come on, bro. You saw that weak-ass room I had last time.
What the fuck is this? I have no fucking space.
This room is for fucking 8-year-old kids.
It's on the sixth floor, buddy.
Let's trade.
It's nothing like having the smallest room is the worst.
We can't trade.
Damn. Sixth floor? God damn.
Hey, buddy. Stairs. Elevator doesn't work.
Damn, not the elevator not working.
Bro, why do you have a gun?
Oh, nigga, don't make me shoot you, gang.
He like, nobody's getting my room, bro.
One's over there.
These the stairs, bro.
Chris, hurry up, gang.
What is it?
This. Right here, buddy. It'll take you right to your room. Sixth floor, all right? You'll see it.
Oh, my God.
Love you.
Oh, I gotta run up these goddamn...
You should've came first.
Oh my god, I'm so excited. First of all, we've been homeless for a while. We're talking 10,000 square feet, okay? We're talking six floors that's not counting the roof. We got a
not
whole basketball court downstairs. Ooh. We got one right over here.
That's definitely an upgrade.
A lot more space than the last penthouse. Plus, fuck the last owner. Let me show you around. So this is where
that's
my setup
be,
is
y'all.
Gonna be. I'm not gonna lie, the view is marvelous. It's marvelous. We got our tech over here on the side just in case we need cameras, batteries, whatever we might need for stream. And then this is gonna be the stream setup.
Okay.
And my favorite part is all the space. There is infinite space to do whatever we wanna do. We're gonna start off with a basketball tournament on day one. We got couches, we got an Xbox 360 with Black Ops 1 in case you wanna play some zombies. A place to
lounge,
a place
yeah.
to dine. I'm talking a lot of space. And if you head all the way over this way, we got a toilet, a shower, it's a full bath, it's a small vanity.
That place is
nice.
New York,
it's what you expect.
And I mean, that's big, that's big for New York.
Is my bedroom. Cozy.
Not the
simple
AC.
A little bit of space here, we got some storage.
Why he didn't at least make it up?
My prayer mat, thank you so much. I did not think we were going to find a spot. I'm going to be entirely honest with you. This place is fucking massive. The only negative is the stairs.
They have an elevator that don't work. That is insane.
2 weeks ago, we got a penthouse, and in 4 days, we got kicked out that penthouse.
In
this
4 days?
Did nothing wrong. That sounds crazy, because usually it's us that fucks something up and gets packed up in the spot. But we didn't do nothing wrong. He tried running off with 200 bands, got our money back, thank God.
Mm.
The good thing about this spot is the space.
That's
right above
crazy.
Me, number three, is the one
see, y'all don't like ugly. That's why they got blessed something else. That's crazy.
Oh, amen. I've been in my head a little bit. I ain't really got much to show y'all. You know what I'm saying?
It's so, cute though.
Shit, I got a goddamn window. I got a bed. And I got a TV. This is where I'm going to be streaming at. But my room, so little, I can't.
I mean, some people don't even have a window in their room. So be gracious, okay?
Streaming at me for real. So I'm be streaming in this little corner right here.
Hey.
I ain't even set up how I want to set
fan.
Up.
That's
my
fan.
I just got landed at midnight, bro. What time it is? 12:45, bro. I just landed. But shit, bro, you don't need to see nothing I got going on in here. Get the fuck out of my face.
Damn, boy. Well, we'll be back when you fix it up.
Hey, guys. Come on in. Welcome to my room. It's a room, for sure.
You know, why do y'all got the same color?
I've had the AMP penthouse, AMP house of the old AMP house, AMP house of the new AMP house. I'm happy. I'm very satisfied. Welcome to my room where it's going to be absolutely zero premarital sex and a whole lot of praying. I got a bed here. It definitely... Turn that shit off! Thank you. But yeah, man, I mean, what can I say? I'm going to do a lot of sleeping right here. You know, we got some nice cup. It's a fucking room. I don't know what y'all... Bro, I'm tired of doing house tours, okay? We just did one 2 weeks ago.
I love house tours.
Get kicked out of here. I'm actually... Good, I've gone through my final straw with New York, so please.
I kind of saw a little bit of that one. It was a little too hyped in that one. They like, the refrigerator and everything. Like, how you get kicked out in 4 days, y'all? That is crazy. I remember I just seen that video. I didn't even see the full video, but I remember I seen it. Oh my God.
Very nice setup. I promised you guys monthly streams last time, and somehow.
I gotta start streaming too. I gotta figure out how to stream. Somebody help me stream.
Stream today. Probably captain. You got closet! Closet. Oh, wait a minute. That comes off the wrong way. But yeah, very simple room. Got a nice setup. Got a nice bed.
Coming out
got
the closet. Nice
walk-in bathroom. A lot of closets. I have nothing to complain about. I'm blessed.
Exactly. Be blessed. All right,
y'all see my part of the house, man. Let me go ahead and take y'all to the... Let me take y'all to this part of the house, all right? Let me... Guy!
Kai always doing something, I swear. Now his shit already lit up.
Listen, y'all. First things first. We are back. Hold on. Let's tuck up a little more quick. Hold on, y'all. Let's go right over here real quick. Hold on. Because we are no longer homeless. What? How long do y'all think that we're going to last in this house? Last time was 6 days.
I mean, y'all got brick walls.
Let's see what happens.
Probably like a couple months.
My room. Everything looks a little bit crazy.
It's cute.
I'm just so excited to show y'all what's going on. We got...
Yo, they room is way bigger than whatever the hell we have in Jersey right now. Okay.
My beautiful bed right here. Beautiful walls. Beautiful PC setup. Everything's going right here.
I can't wait to move.
By the time y'all see this, I don't know. I might be back from Paris, but I'm rushing right now because I'm packing and all that. Don't mind, I have a lot of stuff here already. We got all my bags and stuff. I went shopping for Paris a little bit, so I got a whole lot of stuff.
Also, a whole lot of stuff.
Perfect. We got an elevator in the goddamn crib. And guess what?
It doesn't work.
It doesn't work. Yeah. Basically, right here, we got...
Oh, they got a discount out there.
You know what I'm saying? I have my beautiful suitcases here and all that. We push it in like this. I didn't use this one yet because I literally
can't reach it. Exactly. You sure as hell.
I'm gonna get a stool and it's gonna be a lot better. I got all my drip in here though.
That's cute. I love the closet space.
Need. I got it. Got my beautiful luggage right there as well.
You get lots of good space.
You come over here though. We have the beautiful bathroom.
Ooh, that bathroom is fire.
This bathroom got two showers in it. His and hers.
Who he about to have in there?
Right now. You feel what I'm saying? It's so nice. And spaces in here to do a lot of activities. And up here, you got a lot of bad stuff, okay? Then, you come over here, you got my tub. Very big tub. For a very big guy.
That tub is huge. I like his bathroom.
AC3000. There's gonna be a lot of stuff happening in this tub, hopefully. Hopefully we don't get kicked out of this one. If we get kicked out of this one, I will literally jump off a building in GTA. Then right here, we got all my essentials. We got the lotions that we need. We got the soaps that we need. Mm-hmm. We got the toothbrush that we need. We got the floss that we need. We got the Crest. We got all the deodorants, right? Beautiful sink right here. Beautiful toilet. I be shitting right there. You feel what I'm saying? A lot of stuff be going on. You feel what I'm saying? I got a whole bunch of stuff in here. And then, yeah, bro, that's about it. I'm trying to think of what else to show y'all, but I'm just happy that we literally aren't homeless anymore, bro. So, that's the good thing. I'm
that's
so proud
what's up, though.
We did it, bro. Yeah, we're not homeless. Like, we're not homeless, bro.
What now, y'all got like six floors. That's what's up.
It's a little confident for the
day. I was looking at those shits earlier. Those shits ugly as hell.
I was literally in a grocery store.
You was in
I was in a U-Haul.
For several days.
From hotel. I told Ice Spice I had a penthouse, and she came to the U-Haul.
Damn.
At least 5 days.
All right,
Come through, y'all.
See, y'all can make it. Y'all gotta push. Be you hoes.
Okay, I was hoping you were gonna say I'm not gonna watch it.
Crumbo.
No.
Ebony.
Where the Bible at?
I got you, bro. Hey, next part of the crib, my brother Phantom with the cannon. Hey, yo! Man, you know what the fuck going on? Check it out. Hey. Listen, man, this is my stream room right here. Now, I don't got my PC.
Okay,
right,
his room is lit.
But it's on the way.
It's like when you keep going to the top, it get lit up.
W pose. Let's keep it going. I got my little ass TV. She like a size 32. But you know what I'm saying? Some niggas don't got TVs, so I'm happy I got that one. No bullshit. Keep walking with me right here. Right here, we got some shit that I don't know what it is, but I've been trying to open it for like 3 hours, and it ain't really been working out.
Oh, I think it's a shoot.
Kitchen, W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-W-E-
just in the morning when you're not.
Oh. Aw. They ain't thinking about the other people upstairs. Unless they're supposed to be guest rooms.
No.
Oh my
Jesus. Oh my God.
They hilarious. I can't. My boy sleep.
Can I use your bathroom? Oh my gosh, bro. Yo, Asian. Can I use your shower? My room don't have a shower, bro.
Oh yeah.
Okay. What? Huh?
Yeah.
Aww.
Oh. Nah, this the bathroom, bro. Nah. Thank you, bro. Oh my God.
Somebody nice to this boy. That's weird.
Nah, this is tough. This stand up shower.
Oh, this is tough, bro. Every bathroom makes. Yeah, of course. Now get out. That gets late as shit. I'm trying to sleep. Or take a shower. Either way.
I guess. I can shower after this. What? Stop it.
You're gonna need that shower,
gang. Huh?
You're gonna need that shower, bro.
That boy's
I had to run up the stairs. I had to run up the stairs, gang. Bro, mad stairs, gang. Bro, are you crazy, bro? Oh my God, it was an exercise.
Ah, that shit was lit, y'all. The penthouse is lit. I kind of like this one a little. No. Do I? It's cute. I like how it has all the different levels, so everybody got their own type of space. It's way better than the spot. At least he don't got a small room. At least he got a half a bathroom. Another dude got a whole kitchen in his freaking room, y'all. Or did he just make these rooms? Now I'm even more confused. Was these bedrooms, or did they make it bedrooms? Because ain't no way he got a whole kitchen in his bedroom. Another dude ain't got no shower. I like this, though. This was awesome. The humor was there. Everything was mad funny. I love the way they did it. Everybody got their own room, their own shower. The room sizes are decent, for especially for New York City. Because right now, the rooms, they keep getting smaller and smaller, and the rent keep going up, more up and up. Like, that's just crazy. Let me know what y'all thought about this penthouse, y'all. That shit was lit. I love it. Definitely going to be checking them out more. I forgot they even had a channel. I'll be watching Kaya by herself all the time. Other than that, y'all, make sure you like, comment, subscribe to the channel for more reactions like this. And we'll see you guys on the next. Bye.